day, very best day of the year. Little Maddie grows up gone to church, holy words for to hear, holy words for to hear. First come down was dressed in red, second one dressed in green, third to come down was Lord Daniel's wife, as fair as any queen, as fair as any queen. Then Maddie Grove said to one of his men, see the fair one dressed in white, although she is Lord Daniel's wife, I'll be with her tonight, be with her tonight. Well, little foot page was standing by and heard every word that he said. He said, Lord Daniel, I'll know tonight before I go to bed, before I go to bed. He had 15 miles for to go that night, and 10 of them he did run, run till he come to a broke down bridge, and he bent to his breast and he swung, bent to his breast and he swung, swung till he come to where the grass was green, and he took to his feet and he run, run till he come to Lord Daniel's gate, and he rattled them bells till they rung, rattled them bells till they rung. What news, what news? Lord Daniel says, what news to me have you brung? Maddie Groves is in the bed with your wife, and their hearts both beat as one, hearts both beat as one. Now if the truth you told me, a rich man you will be. But if a lie you told to me, I'll hang you to a tree, hang you to a tree. So he gathered him up, about 50 good men, done it with a free good will. Then he popped his bugle to his lips, and he blowed it loud and shrill, blowed it loud and shrill. I better get up, said little Maddie Groves, I better get up and go. I know your husband's coming home, I heard his bugle blow, heard his bugle blow. Lay down, my precious one, lay down and go to sleep. It's only my father's shepherd's horn, he's calling for his sheep, he's calling for his sheep. So they lay down together again, and soon they're fast asleep. And when they woke, it was broad daylight, Lord Daniel at their feet, Lord Daniel at their feet. Get up from there, you naked man, and put you on some clothes. Never intend for to have it said, the naked man I slow, that a naked man I slow. Oh, give me a chance, said little Maddie Groves, a chance to fight for my life. There you have two very fine swords, and me not as much as a knife, me not as much as a knife. Oh, yes, I have two very fine swords, and they cost me deep in the purse. You may have the finest one, and I will take the worst. Yes, I will take the worst. Then Maddie Grove struck the very first lick, and he wounded Lord Daniel's sword. Lord Daniel struck the very next lick, and drove Maddie Grove to the floor, drove Maddie Grove to the floor. Then he taken his lady by the hand and sat her on his knee. He said, now which do you love the best, little Maddie Groves or me, little Maddie Groves or me? Very well, I like your rosy cheeks, very well, I like your chin. The better I love little Maddie Groves and you and all your kin, and you and all your kin. can dig my grave on a pretty green hill. Dig it wide and deep. Little Maddie groves in my arms, Lord Daniel asks.